The next thing is a new elevator of some sort. So the best way to be doing that is with sticky pistons. No, we don't actually need sticky pistons for that. All we need is just a slime block. Alright. So here's my idea behind an actual working elevator. Now we go back to the other side and we do the same thing again. And oh my gosh, I think we've done it. I think we've done it. We figured out a way to make it work. Then we want to go back to the other side, all we do is this. Yeah! We just need to add some wood to make sure we can do a lot more blocks. So, I want to go back up. Now I want to go back down. All right, so the problem here is how we can do that from here. Well, the idea is you press the elevator button you want before you get on. The elevator button. Somewhere, somehow. And then, once you get to the very top, you can just press the down button and it sends you... And it should send us back all the way back down to the bottom on its own. As long as you don't leave the chunk. So... I need to make this automated, but at least I know it will work. It'd just be kind of gruesome to automate this. But this should be somewhat the same. Well, not the same. It's gonna be a lot more red wiring involved. But it should work. And this time it shouldn't break with any new updates because it's all without any glitches. 100% without glitches. Everything is as intended. It took me technically three monstrosities to figure out how to do this. Alright, which side was up again? Okay, so that's down. So this must be up. I need a better way to signify up and down with this thing. Okay, spruce wood for the side that's up. Oh, it's gonna be terrible having to do obsidian this far high. We need so much obsidian. Well, as long as we got an efficiency pickaxe, it'd be okay. So this one was up. Let's make this go up more. Because once I get the actual redstone down, then we know it's 100% doable in vanilla. And we have a blueprint to go based off of this off of. Alright, so... So it's this one that needs to go first, because that's not a sticky piston. And we can actually see that as a sticky piston, I believe. Can't really tell because it's all green. But yeah. That needs to go every other. And I need pistons on all, not pistons, repeaters on all these. I need like the same thing on the other side. All right. Oh, this is a red wiring nightmare. All right, so all this will be paired with the outer. With the one right next to it. Because that's why I did it every other. But this is all for the same block. So, outer to. Yeah, that will work. Outer to outer, and inner to inner. And it's inner first, so. Okay, first off, I don't know where to even start with this. Oh, I guess we need a loop to start off with, no matter what. Cause this thing going to be telling it to go. Actually, no, cause it's button operated, so we don't need a loop, because it will just go through it once, all the way up. Which means I just need a method of once that activates, it turns off and turns on that. And keeps going up. So I want to go in a spiral all the way up then. So I do want to do that. So, no, I probably want to do that instead. Because my biggest issue is it's not going to go up very high before it loses its power. Well, I guess we can see just exactly how high. Keep this thing though. We need it far enough away so we can make these go out without them interacting with each other. And the sides. So it looks like we can at least do one block away easily enough. Let's just have it this far. Wish there was an easy way to fill this all in. Right, first I'm just having trouble knowing how to start. That's it. All right, so this activates. Then, as soon as that turns off, that one needs to turn back. That one needs to turn on. Actually, no. Yeah. As soon as that one turns off, that one activates. Oh, you know what I need to do? Need to make. Needing a sticky piston. Oh, I got the sticky pistons on both the same side, and the non-sticky pistons on both on the same side. That's clever. All right, so I need to do one of these that I made on the multiplayer server. Something I thought was pretty creative. No, I need to do one more block higher. Pretty much what I'm making is as soon as it activates this redstone lane, either by button or whatever, it turns off immediately for this side. This way, I have a quick pulse, and it's not a constant pulse. It's only one pulse. So, button. I don't need that many. Like that. That's what I wanted. This way, I don't have to worry about a pulse keep going through the entire system. It's only one little thing. And that's it. It's done. I don't have to worry about it ever again. We'll test it with this for now. I just want to hear the sounds. 'Cause if I hear the sounds, I'll know it's working. Or actually, if I can actually see the blocks moving. Do wood since it stands out. That's too fast. This side's fine, but that one needs to be slower, obviously. Now this is the tricky part. We need to start doing multiple levels now. This is the part I was afraid of having to do. Because it's easy to go one way up, but then how do you go back down? So assuming you always have the same design up here. For each and every one. Slab right there. So slab. Oh, but then it'll jump to the next lane up if I do that. Because there's no block right here preventing it to. Let's have this farther back. Alright, so here is something I haven't done in like forever. It's a one-way elevator for redstone signal. Signals are separated. The only problem is now I need to delete it from each level. Because this will activate all the floors at the same exact time. If it went through all the way without any hiccups. Because it's still going to have a certain distance going up, then it's going to stop. So, I still can't do this. Regardless. Well, I might have to do the spiral like I did when I was making my first elevator, because that one worked without any problems. I'm just going to move all that for now. I don't need all this extra waste of space for now while I'm still planning. Alright, well, at least I have the concept down. Alright. I don't know. I guess I'm done for now. I'm done, trying to make this work. Or testing. This is all just testing, really. Alright, I'm going to call this a night for now, so I'll get back to this some other time. Maybe we'll play some more Minecraft, actual Minecraft, and not worry about elevators, because I do have a ladder there for a reason, and that was just in case the system ever broke. And guess what? The system broke. Oh, we gotta add a sign. So if we ever come back to this, I know what the heck I was doing. Alright, so didn't add, I accidentally did the D. So we have the downside, upside. Yeah. Guys, right now, getting tired. Obviously, I'm not gonna be very productive when tired. But I like this already so much. All right, bye.